Hello friends, welcome to Himanshu blog. I hope you all are doing extremely well. And today I am here to discuss on a very serious issue. Rather than saying issue, it is a fraud regarding OTP, password change OTP. And many of my friends and relatives are continuously receiving messages having OTP for requesting you to change the password. And sharing these OTP with the person who calls you to ask OTP. And these OTPs are coming from renowned companies such as Flipkart, Amazon, Tata Docomo, BSNL, Yatra, Oyo Rooms, Amazon, and various other companies. And one of my friends yesterday told me that he receives lots of messages having OTP in them and mails also. So I just suggested him to tweet to try and Ministry of Telecommunications and post it on other social media platforms which are available. And but today it happened with me also. Around 10 a.m. I suddenly started receiving messages regarding OTPs from the same companies which my friend received yesterday. And in those messages, different OTPs were given, such as to change change the password of your account. And this clearly shows that somebody is illegally trying to access our accounts via sending us messages and emails for the OTP. And this is happening very frequently with my friends and relatives. And I will show you the OTPs from the companies which I received in the last of this video. And please, if you I want to request you all that if you receive such kind of messages and emails, please take strict actions against them. Just tweet to the Try and Telecommunication Ministry and put it on the social media platform whichever is available to you, so that these culprit can be easily traced. And in this way, I would like to say thank you to all of you for watching my video. And if you like this video, please smash the like button and drop your comments in the comment box. And please subscribe our channel if you have not subscribed yet.